These shoppers in Paris stripped down to their underwear and took part in a race to win free clothes as winter sales began in France. Despite the cold weather, 100 participants stripped to their undies and queued up to be able to rush into the store as it opened. In the event, organised by Spanish clothing brand Desigual, scantily clad shoppers have to run 100 metres and are then given 1 hour to browse the store and choose 2 sale items. And these bargain hunters seem to think it was worth the wait and the embarrassment.
For the sales to win money, to pay less to get free clothes.
To shop in the sales, I'm a fan of the brand and for the concept. It's great.
Similar events have taken place in other parts of the world, including New York, Amsterdam and Madrid. In France, winter sales are tightly controlled, with official start and end dates laid down by central and local government, and the sales continue until February the 11th.